Charkey, Issaquena Community Hospital may begin negotiation with UMMC over a potential lease of the rural hospital and all of its operations. That includes its nursing home, clinics, emergency department, and ambulance services for the two counties. Rural hospitals across the state have struggled to stay afloat for years because they didn't have enough patients. The two counties have a collective population of fewer than 6,000 people.